If you want to play the chord known as G7, take your first finger, press down on the first string, first fret. Our second finger is here pressing down on the second fret, fifth string, and our third finger is on the third fret, thickest string, our fat string here, and my hand is at the slight angle. We're playing 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All our strings, in other words.